during his breakdown that it is very difficult to zone Jin because of things like glow. And Baraka, typically, as in this game with the mid fireball, you know, he's going to actually like to have a little bit of zoning and his long range going on. But Jade plays that game. The question is,
hey, interest. Interest, man.
Can she?
In the future, you're dead. I'm a revenant.
I prefer my fate to yours.
I must agree, Baraka.
Round one. Fight. Listen, Ken's new to the stream, and he talked a little bit over the
thing. I apologize.
We have to forgive Ken for this one, guys.
Kind of blew him up, sorry.
No, you were in the right place this time, Bert.
You've done the right thing.
Normally I'd say shut
up,
Bert,
a critical mistake. It's fine.
Oh! Now you can see I amplified the interact, and that actually gave me armor. And in a game that doesn't have a lot of armor, that's pretty powerful.
Ooh. Wiggle stick.
Oh, I misjudged the range on that.
One thing I do like about doing combat cast is we get to say dumb things early that people will use forever.
Yeah, that's true. Wiggle stick?
Yeah. Maybe it's not good.
When we were doing mocap for... That's how I described it. I was like, you know, guys, the wiggle stick. And they're like professional martial artists. And they're like, what the hell are you talking about?
We learned that in brown belt classes, the wiggle stick.
The wiggle stick.
She also has a special move that I just call pokey poke.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
This is where corner comms came from. There's a lot of...
Which no one uses but you. That did not catch on.
Did it not?
Well, we still got a whole nother game to try.
Hashtag corner comms.
Now it might.
Quarter comms trending in Chicago. What?
God, that move is super fun to do, by the way.
Yeah. Oh. A good wake up.
Oh, two wake ups.
Both losing some of their defensive stamina.
Steve trying to get back.
The flag is out. The flag is gone.
Do you see how afraid he was of the flag, though?
He instantly
shadow kick because he didn't want it.
Oh no!
I think I'm gonna survive.
Yeah, this is gonna be,
maybe
not.
It's gonna be close.
Not.
I think I'm gonna survive, but it's tough.
Yeah.
Now that's
something
that's awesome. Is the flag gets put down after the fatal blow, which still gives you more damage.
And also then put Steve in a situation where he had to guess what was gonna go on. Was I gonna charge? What was I going to do? And I threw a projectile instead. So it's very interesting for Baraka with the flag.
Really good footsies there.
Steve is in this right now. Puts him in the corner right where he kind of... Oh! It's right out.
That's going to be something we see a lot in matches.
The rollouts?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, ooh, Steve heavy zone, and he's like, nah, dog.
And he can't use his spark very effectively because of my immunity.
Oh!
Throws it out there. With the low poke. Oh,
good break. Throw. Oh, I misjudged that again.
Really?
So good.
Well played there, good kid, man.
Oh!
No!
Wah, 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 wah.
Well, that doesn't look comfortable.
It'll be fine.
He's died like a million times. I don't think Baraka's ever won a lore fight.
That's probably true.
So that's one.
Rule of Outworld was to be shared.
Kitana Khan would have us surrender it.
She seeks only compromise.
Round one, fight.
All right, here we go. Big whiff, whiff city.
Man,
wow.
I'm 0 for swinging. That was bad.
Nice catch.
Yeah, that caught me trying to jump back. That move's unsafe, but man, does it really regulate the neutral. It's really good.
I'll just be over here. Don't worry about it. Look at that. Look how far he runs. He's so happy.
He's not the fastest guy, though.
It's okay. I'm spending it all.
Ken did a step back to bait out the wake-up attack, which is awesome.
Steve just going pressure right now.
She can do it.
That goes back.
Oh. Yeah, see, I did one projectile, and then immediately she goes to glow. You have to, you cannot just zone Jade.
Oh!
He punished it.
The one time, the first time.
Oh no!
Go!
Drop the combo. Oh. Learn from me.
There you go. Eric, you should. Oh, okay.
Mm.
Ooh.
Woo! Dicey.
Fatal Blow is still available.
Yes,
both ends.
For both of us. I was considering using it, but I didn't want to risk losing it if I was going to win anyway.
Oh.
He caught me trying to grab my flag.
Oh, go Chop City.
I'm going in. We're going in. There's no reason that I'm not going in.
I mean, the general rule is if you hit Chop Chop, you use all
you
your
just have
all
to,
your
yeah.
yeah.
Oh! Steve.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, he got the crushing blow. That's big.
Oh, I see what you thought was happening there. I see what was happening there. That's fine.
Oh. Very wise to roll out of the corner. I think the wake up roll is very, very powerful. I think
that's gonna, ooh, it almost did it.
Oh.
I was hoping the Chop Chop would get there. I'm not
1-1, but out of the corner.
Yeah.
That is true. I did lose the positioning medal there.
I also have access to Crushing Blow, and he does not.
Oh, no, not like this.
In the corner.
Oh, I read the roll, and he didn't do it this time. Interesting. I was going to punish it and talk about how you can punish it.
No one punishes Chop Chop.
Oh, boy.
We're going.
Keeping Steve in the corner.
Armor.
Oh,
look
no.
Oh, oh they got Steve. That. Nope.
Oh, it's dangerous.
There it is.
Oh, man.
There we go. Awesome. That is Baraka. Now I think we're going to do, Derek, we have something.
Wait, did it skip intros?
Oh, we did. Sorry, my bad. Wow.
Was that you?
That was me. That was my bad.
Oh, now, man. I have not seen Derek play Jade, but I don't anticipate a heavy zoning Jade. I anticipate a rushdown Jade. I think in Derek's mind he plays a zoning Jade, but that doesn't actually do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's not actually going to happen. No, oh, no. Big down two. Okay, oh, here we go.
Oh, drops. Almost got the combo. Oh, and the parry at all possible times.
Any chance. However, Tyler, very patient, avoided it.
Ooh, both went for it.
Uppercuts.
Okay.
All right. There's the combo. And amplifies it for additional damage.
Oh, jeez.
Goes into the restand.
Oh,
no. He's not enough time. Always keep in mind, while Fatal Blows have armor, it takes a little bit for the armor to actually activate.
Oh man!
Very good block. That would have been it.
Yep.
This is it. That's
here we
it.
Go.
Crap!
Wow.
All right, I gotta take a minute.
Wanna pause real quick?
No, you just lost. You can't pause. You can't pause.
Wow.
Tyler Anzion, make up new rules.
All right, let's go back to the game.
Wow. What pile of crap!
Wow.
This is not a tournament setting.
Oh, can we go back to the game now?
We are.
Sounds like a damn loss.
That's spicy. Okay, Tyler, now moving to we're both zoning.
Yeah. Oh, and see, it's so hard to jump over those. They're they're really slow and take up a ton of space on screen. I always feel comfortable when I have those out.
Crap. Yeah, that would make sense. Oh, look at this.
I'm just getting
leg grabs.
Yeah.
Okay, Lance.
Are we still
doing dead?
Oh, my.
I'm dead. That's a record. Record-breaking time.
Oh, my goodness.
Did you unplug my controller?
Derek, what just happened?
I just got whopped on.
Who
that
needs
was
the
clean.
Wheel of chaos?
Let me tell you something real quick, Derek.
Yeah.
Wheel of Chaos, turn. Tell us the modifier.
Oh.
Yes!
Derek needs to help.
Yeah, if I win here, this is... I mean, Derek will be mad at Steve.
It's true.
I wouldn't be mad at Steve.
Are we allowed to talk about the bead of sweat on Tyler's forehead when he saw the Wheel of Chaos?
Oh, dude,
happen?
That was awesome. Yeah. That was great.
That's not good for me.
Steve, unlike Derek, doing the zoning part of this.
Yeah, see, I totally kind of forgot about it. I'm not going to lie.
Okay.
It's all right. If I get another chance, I got this. I'm not scared of Lansdowne.
Oh!
Ooh!
Nice interrupt. Okay.
Good throw. Good. Tyler's not panicking. That's good.
He is not.
Not yet.
Yeah. Now Steve taking his space. Obviously with the life lead.
There it is.
Gonna
one
force
more.
Tyler to have to get in.
Tyler already took his hand off the controller.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh wow, that's
big
even things
KB.
Up. Big.
And
there it is.
I didn't know if I would have killed and blowed you there, that would have been, I mean, Fatal Blow you there, that
that was good.
That was
Fatal
dicey.
Blows definitely do what I would call eye popping damage.
Yeah, absolutely.
They are game changers.
Yeah.
Woo, get out of here.
Oh, okay.
They feel as good as they look to do.
See, now this is, again, the same position as last game, but we just saw, with things like Crushing Blows and Fatal Blows, Tyler can be back in this end. Anyway,
oh,
here we go.
Big punish. That was actually
a punish. In the corner. Oh, down two. Tyler's got his Fatal Blow.
Oh, good block. No punish, though. That's good enough.
Throw and corner position. Here we go, Tyler. Here's your moment.
Ooh, get out of there.
Oh, no.
Dip. Oh.
All right, that was a little cocky of me.
Yeah. That is the perfect answer to that.
Yeah.
It does look grim.
That would just do it for me. Okay.
Okay.
Oh! Caught him in there. Nope. Yep. There it is. Him with the stick. That's a win.